In Dixie's land where I was born in early.